बहुत एक्साइटेड हूँ, बहुत नर्वस हूँ. आई डोंट नो, लेट्स सी. अब सब कुछ जो होना था हो चुका है, प्रमोशन कर चुके हैं, शूटिंग हो चुकी है. नाउ लेट्स सी हाउ द पब्लिक टेक्स इट, फिंगर्स क्रॉस्ड.
मैंने मेरी सिस्टर से बात की, उन्होंने मुझे ये कहा कि भाई तूने एक चीज स्टार्ट की और उसे खत्म कर दी है और वो रिलीज हो गई है सब जगह, तो हमें तुमसे दिखाई दे रहा है. सो ये बहुत बड़ा अचीवमेंट है हम सब के लिए, ललित के लिए, मेरे डैड के लिए, मेरे लिए, टीजे के लिए, दैट वी स्टार्टेड समथिंग व्हाट वी लव्ड एंड वी हैव finished it and it has seen the light of the day.
I've seen the trailer and I think he has got a personality, he has got something inside that he's doing something very unusual. Ek aisa koi romantic role kar raha hai but with a passion and with a grit, you know. There is a dark character, it looks like a dark character but he is so comfortable in doing that and suits his personality. So I wish him all the luck that this film does have. The kind of publicity the picture is having is very good. He is known by people, he is not a novice, he is not a unknown person. He public knows him, you know, because of his television experience, the kind of roles he has done on television. So I'm very very sure that this film is going to make a mark for him, you know, and his performance and the film will do very well because it looks like a very dramatic film, shot very well, you know, and music is very good.
I've seen his growth as an actor, as an individual, as a human being, you know, and all the people who come, you know, who are not from the film industry and who have made really big, and I think your name tops the list, man, and all the best. I just want to wish you all the best, whatever you're doing, and I'm really impressed, and a big salute to you for being so courageous and in this industry in today's time, making your dreams come true. It's such a huge achievement, yeah. So all the best to my brother, and I'm sure, you know, this film is going to rock, and he's going to make every one of us proud.
Om Namah Shivaya.
जी, हमेशा जब कोई फिल्म रिलीज होती है बहुत एक्साइटमेंट होती है. So very excited. As I said, you know, कुछ टाइम से बन रही है फिल्म और बेहद मजा आया इस फिल्म को शूट करने में. It's a wonderful crew that's put this film together. डायरेक्टर की बात करूंगा, ललित मोहन शर्मा, कैप्टन ऑफ द शिप, आई थिंक उनकी पहली फिल्म है, एंड ही इज ऑल्सो वेरी नर्वस, बट you know, it's a simple love story. It's about all the various emotions. Music bahut acha hai, and it's got, you know, romance, love, obsession, and I think it's got something for everybody. So looking forward to it.
Movie ka poster hi aisa hai ki romantic title hai aur thriller picture hai, to kuch alag hai aur aajkal alag hi chal raha hai bhai. To audience pehle confuse honi chahiye, fir aage dekhna chahiye theater mein ki ho kya raha hai. So I think it's a great setup. बिकॉज मनोज बोरा की लुक भी जो है शाहरुख खान वाली है और पिक्चर भी थ्रिलर डर के जैसी है. तो आई एम लुकिंग फॉरवर्ड, वेरी एक्साइटेड, बिकॉज समथिंग विच इज थ्रिलिंग इज ऑलवेज एक्साइट्स मी.